100 years ago, the masters of Haze, blood, dark, deceit, fear, and doom, were trapped by the Angel Corps. Finally, the Angel sealed the master's souls in the bloody crystal and gave it to the Twilight Corps for protection. Years later, the underworld invaded the human world while the Glory Knight Daemon led his knights to fight against them. In the battle, the Devil's Leader Toes found Knight Templar wearing the crystal and killed him. The crystal dashed off with the spurting blood.